start with the combination, make sure you're standing under the rigging point. Hold both posts of the fabric and place your right leg in the middle of them. Hammock should be under your knee. Straighten your right leg, hands up and straight. Make a momentum with your right leg and left one on the ground. When you find the momentum, lift your left leg into a passe position. Try to open your chest and extend yourself as much as you can. Rotate yourself facing both posts of the hammock. Lift your left leg and place your ankle onto the hammock. Both hands are in a thumbs up position, bend it. Lift yourself up and push a little bit forward. Slide the hammock into your armpits. If you can, release one or two hands. Grab the hammock back, thumbs up position, and try to slide the hammock under your left knee. Lean to the left side and release your left hand. Try to maintain the spinning motion and flow gracefully. After that, place your left hand to the post of the hammock. Same hand, same hammock. Release your right arm and place it to the hammock into the opposing grip. Release your right arm and place it between two fabric posts. Try to go with your body through them. Place both hands in front of you and push the hammock away from your body. Lean to your right side and also the right leg is bended. While leaning in front of you, release both hands and make a turn around into your armpits. Release your left arm and extend your left leg. Place your both hands onto the hammock and invert yourself higher. Right leg goes through in the middle and hooks to the right post of fabric. Release your right arm. Right leg is bended. Place your both hands to the opposing grip and place your left leg to the same fabric. Both knees are bended. Release your right arm if feeling safe and place it back high. Hold hammock strongly and push your hips out of the hammock. Lean to the left side into a hip lock position and release your left hand. Legs are bended. Pull yourself up into a sitting position, place your leg to the ground and release the hammock. Thanks for watching!